Congratulations to Johanna. Your challenge suggestion was our challenge winner, as voted by me and Kerwin, because our votes are the only one that matters.
Oh,
See? All you little toiletries, make your own video response of you gurgling your alphabet, and we will do a shout-out to you. I drooled. Why is it that when a girl doesn't want a guy, she finds one? But every time a girl wants a guy and is into being in a relationship, she can't find a guy. It's actually a very simple explanation. When you want a boyfriend, your entire focus is on getting said boyfriend. So you're worried about how you dress, how you act. You spend hours getting ready before going out anywhere because this could be the night that I meet the one. And when you are sitting there thinking, I need a guy, what do I do to get a guy? You're not being yourself, and you become this girl that no guy wants to date. So technically, you're pretty much being fake. Guys don't want to date fake people.
Because if you're not looking for a guy, you're going to be focusing on other stuff. Your brain's got to be doing something. Discovering hobbies, you're going to be going out with your friends for fun, not to the meatpacking factory, to bum bum.
You're not being you when you're worried about what everyone else thinks of you.
Do you know what that means? That means that even if you don't find a guy, you now have a life, and you don't need a guy. You have hobbies, you have friends, you have stuff to do. I discovered a passion for rock climbing, which I don't really fulfill because climbing gym is like really far away, and now I have a boyfriend.
Yeah, see? Way. Every time
this
you get a boyfriend,
problem.
Ruined!
You make sacrifices to date them because they're a huge time investment. When you're not dating anyone, you shouldn't also be making the same sacrifices that you would be making when you were dating someone by thinking about dating someone. And the ironic part is that someone's going to come along when you're focusing on yourself and all of a sudden take up all your time so that you can't go rock climbing anymore.
And then you break up because you want to focus on yourself.
It's a cycle, ladies. And probably gentlemen, but we are both female.
Little toiletries. Respond to this video with your ABC gurgling and toilet trows. Respond to this video with, do you do self-improvement when you're not dating someone? Do you have this cycle?
Tell us the coolest thing that you have ever learned about yourself when not dating someone.
Putting life on.
Stop pretending.
Okay. In the morning, like my mother said, when you gonna live your life right? Oh, mother, she we're not the fortunate ones. And girls, they wanna have fun.
Focus on